start with the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Dear listeners, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ramin Fatima from grade 7, the Kids Club Grammar High School, Samriya. First of all, Ramadan Mubarak to all of you. Today, I will tell you something about Ramadan. Ramadan is the most important month in the Islamic pillars. The Prophet said, whoever does not give up false statements like lies and evil deeds and speaking bad words to others, Allah is not in need of his fasting, leaving his food and drink. But for many of us, the Quran has gathered a lot of dust since the last time we picked it up. As Ramadan is fast approaching, we must blow off the dust and start to build a close relationship with the Quran. As Ramadan, the sadness is when we realize Ramadan is about to come to an end. May Allah accept our fast in this beautiful Ramadan. Once again, Ramadan Mubarak to all of you. Thank you.